Batman toys. We have the Capture Claw Batmobile and Slapstick Smack Joker. Now let's see what these look like out of the package. First, let's check out Slapstick Smack the Joker. He comes with this huge mega hand and the spinning lollipop saw. We can take out the lollipop saw and place it on the back of the mega hand. Next, let's take a look at the Capture Claw Batmobile. This thing is really cool. This part opens up, and there's a place for Batman to sit inside. And this Batmobile doesn't come with Batman, but we do have an extra Batman from a review we did before. So let's put him inside. And it looks like he fits perfectly in his Batmobile. Now let's check out the Capture Claw. So we just push back here, and the Capture Claw comes out.
Looks like Robin's in trouble. I better go save him.
Hey Robin, it looks to me like you're a little bit outnumbered.
You guys don't know what you're in for. Batman will be here any minute.
What is Batman gonna come in here in his bat bike and try to save you? I don't think so. And while we're waiting, why don't you try a little slapstick? Now that's what I call slapstick smack. Are you ready for some more, Robin?
Don't you dare make another move, Joker.
Wait a second, it's a new Batmobile.
It sure is, and like I said, you guys don't know what you're in for.
It's time to check out my Capture Claw. Let's see if your Capture Claw can capture me.
That's enough. We give up.
That's more like it. Now let's get out of here, Robin.
Hey everyone, and welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we'll be looking at the Batman Unlimited Gotham City Bane Battle Set. Here's the back of the box. It shows a really cool battle. Here's everything out of the package. First, let's check out Azrael Batman. And the next figure we have is DC Comics Red Hood. Red Hood comes with this really cool weapon. And the next figure is Batman Beyond. I really like the black with the red and then this gray belt. And he has no cape. This is pretty cool. Next we have Bane. And this isn't just any Bane, this is mega-sized Bane. He looks big and strong. And this one's Deathstroke, another really cool figure. Here's Robin. And lastly, we have Batman. Now that we've opened all the figures, let us know in the comment section below which figure you like the best.
Is a space shuttle gonna be ready to launch by morning?
From the way it looks to me, I think it'll be ready to launch tonight.
Sounds good to me.
You don't look like you're supposed to be here. You know this is private property. Hey, fella, I am talking to you. You hear me?
That's enough! We're in big trouble. This guy has mega strength. You haven't seen anything yet.
You might be bigger and stronger than me, but I'm not afraid of you.
This calls for the police robot.
Not even you can stop me. Mega Bane won't be stopped. That's enough. It's so nice of you to join me, Batman. Now it's my turn. They have no chance. Now let's destroy the space station. No! Now let's see what you can do without this. You still can't destroy me.
Don't forget about Robin and his hook punch.
You fellas sure saved the day. At least they didn't get to destroy the shuttle.
We'll do a little cleanup around here, and we should be ready to launch in the morning.
Hey everyone, and welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we'll be looking at the Batman Unlimited Smash and Bash Battle Pack. This set comes with Bane, Batman, and Superman. Here's everything out of the package. First, let's check out Batman. This Batman is really awesome, as always. Check out his cool cape. Batman also comes with this really cool capture net. This will definitely come in handy for capturing Bane. Next, let's check out Superman. Superman also comes with a really cool cape. Now Superman's ready to battle. Now it's time to check out Smash and Bash Bane. Bane looks really strong, and if we push in on his legs, he does this. Let's put these on Bane to see some extreme Smash and Bash.
Bane, if you think you're gonna smash and bash Gotham City, you're wrong, because I'm here to stop you. There's no way you'll stop me with my smash and bash power. Rawr! Oh yeah, we'll see about that. Why isn't this working? Rawr! I win. You haven't won anything. I'm here to stop you. This net ought to hold you down. No! Now it's time for you to go to the Gotham City jail. Come with us. If you think this is gonna stop me, you're wrong.
I don't like when bad guys hit good guys.
Too bad. I think you could use a bat kick.
Nice kick, Batman.
You had some nice punches, too.
Thank you.
My capture net will hold Bane until the police come.
Now it's time for us to go on another mission. Ugh. You go that way, I'll go this way. Oh, not again.
Hey everyone, and welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we'll be checking out the Batman Unlimited Sub-Zero Showdown. This set comes with Batman, Robin, and Mr. Freeze. Now it's time to check out everything out of the package. First, let's check out Batman. Batman's really cool. He comes with this awesome white cape. He can move and bend his arms and his knees. And here's Robin. And Robin also comes with this really cool cape. And lastly, we have Mr. Freeze. And check out what happens when we push his feet together.
Mr. Freeze is planning on freezing Gotham City. We have to stop him before he can cause any trouble.
You got it, Batman. Let's go stop him.
We're here to stop you from freezing Gotham City.
You're too late, Batman and Robin. It looks like you two could use a little cool down.
Brr, I'm cold.
It's not just cold, Batman. It's freezing cold.
You haven't seen anything yet.
Now I am supersized, Mr. Freeze. And I'm here to destroy you.
We won't go down that easy. Let us down now.
May your wish come true, Batman.
This isn't going so well for us. We need a plan.
I just found the perfect plan. Mr. Freeze's disappearing ray gun. Oh no, I made Batman disappear. Now I think if I just press this button here, it should work. Oh no, now Mr. Freeze is back too. This time it's right at you, Mr. Freeze. That ought to do it.
Now we just have to get back into our normal outfits.
You know, I'm getting kind of used to the Sub-Zero look. I think I'll keep it.
I was thinking the same thing, Robin. Now let's go fight some crime.
Hey everyone, and welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today I'm going to show you two Batman Unlimited Batman figures. We have Attack Armor Batman. We also have the Wing Warrior Batman. Here's what the Batman figures look like out of the package. This blue Batman comes with high-tech armor. This is Armor Mode. And this is Attack Mode. In attack mode, his yellow fire blasters pop out. If we push right here, we can get Batman to talk.
Scanning for enemies. Armor shields activated.
Now it's time to check out the Wing Warrior Batman. This Batman comes with two blade weapons. To activate his wings, we just pull down here.
I'll take to the sky to stop Man-Bat. The Riddler's up to his old tricks again. I'm not letting you slip away, Clayface. I'm bringing you down to Earth, Killer Moth. Time to deploy my wing pack. I'll take to the sky to stop Man Bat.
I'm enjoying all the lights and sounds, but now it's time to come to an end.
Armor shields activated.
Why didn't that do anything?
Because I activated my armor shield.
Gotham City is under my protection.
You didn't win yet. Now I'd like you to meet my friend.
It's time for me to transform into Wing Warrior Batman.
I'm not letting you slip away, Clayface.
My name's not Clayface, it's Solomon Grundy. You lose, Solomon Grundy.
Thanks for watching, everyone. Please remember to like this video and subscribe to our channel. We'll see you next time.
We must think of a way to destroy the Batman.
I think I found a way.
You must hand over your freeze ray gun.
You mean this thing? Sorry,
I can't do that.
Get him, Clayface. I'm gonna get you.
I have been reprogrammed. Now I am
Baymax the Destroyer. I'll destroy anyone and anything you want. Nice work.
Now I have a little bit of a plan of my own.
You are not just Baymax the Destroyer, you're Mega Baymax the Destroyer.
I am Mega Baymax the Destroyer. Who would you like me to destroy?
Go and destroy Batman.
I will go destroy the Batman for you.
So you're gonna teach me how to scale a wall?
That's right, Batman. I'll show you how it's done. Here's how I climb, Batman.
It's climb time!
So that's how it's done, Batman. Your turn. Hey, Baymax, long time no see, pal.
I must capture Batman.
Capture Batman? Why?
Baymax, what's going on? This must be a joke.
This is not a joke.
Get me down, Baymax.
You can't just come here and attack Batman, Baymax.
Come here, get out of here.
I do not need you. I need Batman.
What's going on with Baymax? This isn't like him. Somebody's reprogrammed him. They've put a bad chip in him. We have to get it out.
How do we do that?
You distract him while I go for the chip.
All right, Baymax. On a scale of 1 to 10, my pain is about, I'd say a 9 right now. It really hurt. I need your help.
I am not interested in your pain. I am only interested in capturing the Batman.
I think we got it.
Hello, my name is Baymax. I am your personal healthcare assistant. I heard you were distressed. On a scale of 1 to 10, how would you rate your pain?
That's better. Now he's back to his old self.
What happened anyway, Baymax?
If my memory serves me correctly, Mr. Freeze and Slade switched out my chip. Also, Mr. Freeze turned me into Mega Size and sent me out to destroy you. I apologize. Fist bump?
Alright, fist bump.
I best be on my way now.
Now what do you say I try scaling the wall?
Sounds good to me. Alright, Batman, let me show you how it's done.
It's climb time!
I might not be able to climb walls, but I can get to the top with no problem. Well, Spider-Man, we both made it to the top.
We sure did, Batman. The finishing touches should be complete.
Hello, my name is Baymax. On a scale of 1 to 10, how would you rate your pain?
Oh no, Baymax, I'm trying to turn you into a fighting Baymax. Alright, this ought to do.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how would you rate my fighting skills?
I'll give it a 10. That was awesome.
Now let's try your flying skills.
Let's make this easy. Hand over Baymax now.
Baymax isn't going anywhere, and he's not even here right now.
Alright, you want to make things difficult. Bane, go get him. And surely Baymax will come to rescue you, and then we'll capture him too.
Get over here, kid.
I'm not going anywhere with you.
Come here. Alright, get in there.
Come and save your little friend, Baymax.
If I engage my GPS tracker, Baymax should be able to find me.
Hero needs my help.
What was that?
Yeah, probably just some kind of bird or something.
That was no bird. Get out and check.
Okay. Yeah, I don't see nothing.
If you don't see anything, get back in here. I didn't expect to meet so soon, Baymax. Get over here.
Thanks for saving me, Baymax. Baymax, what happened to the bad guys that tried to capture us?
They have been taken care of. Don't worry.
How dare you? Let us go.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how would you rate my fighting skills?
Definitely a 10. I'll fist bump to that.
Hey guys, welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be opening up these Big Hero 6 vinyl figures from Pop. Let's open up Hiro Hamada first. These characters are kind of silly. They have big heads and little bodies. So it makes them a little bit unstable. This mask over his face, and it doesn't come off, but it sure looks cool. Next, let's open up Go-Go Tamago. Look at the detail that there's hair down here, too. And in all these characters, the only thing that moves is their heads. But look at all these cool details. You can even see purple stripes in her hair. Next, let's open up Wasabi No Ginger. Next, we're going to open up Fred. This one is my favorite so far. I just like all the details and colors. Next, we're going to open up Honey Lemon. Look at the hair sticking out. And she's holding onto one of her paintballs. You can see her purse back here. Next, we're gonna open up Baymax. Wow, this is a really cool figure. All the cool details. He even has wings. And this is the last one we're going to open up, is the original Baymax. This is so cute. It's got like a really shiny appearance. Let's go, Baymax. Leave a comment in the comment section below and tell me which figure you like the best. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like this video and subscribe. We'll see you next time. Bye.
Hey everyone, and welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we'll be opening up a bunch of really cool surprise toys. We have a ton of different mystery blind bags we'll be opening up. We have Imaginext Series 3. We also have Imaginext Series 5. And Marvel Avengers Age of Ultron. Minecraft Series 2. And DC Comics. Alright, let's start opening these up. And first we have a Minecraft Series 2 blind bag. Let's see what we get. Looks like Alex. And next we have Marvel Avengers Age of Ultron. looks like this one is Hulkbuster. It also comes with a stand. And next, let's do Imaginext Series 3. Our Imaginext figure also came with this. Shows some of the really cool Imaginext playsets. And here's some of the other figures. We have Mohawk Dude. I think I saw a skateboard dude. Yeah, he's right there. All right, let's do another Imaginext bag. Let's do Series 5. Cool. This is a new one we don't have. Next, we have another Minecraft Series 2. And he did come with some extra pieces, but we're missing actually one, so I couldn't put them all on the right way. Okay, now let's go to a DC Comics surprise bag. And it looks like we have Catwoman. Let's do another DC Comics surprise bag. This one's Superman. Now let's go back to another Imaginext blind bag. This on him, and he has some swords. And now he's all ready for battle. Now let's open up our last Avengers Age of Ultron blind bag. And it looks like we have Thor. We'll be right back. It looks like Enderman comes with arms and legs, so let's put those on. This is his left arm. Now let's put on his right arm. And there he is. Looks like we have a wolf. He has a tail. He has red eyes. Now let's open up the last Imaginext Series 3 bag. Cool. This is a neat one. Looks like he also comes with his robot tool. And lastly, we have one more Minecraft hangers bag to open. Let's see what we get. And it looks like another Enderman. Here's all the Minecraft hangers we opened up. And the DC Comics and Marvel Avengers figures. And lastly, our Imaginext figures.
Keep it down. I'm trying to get some sleep. Sorry, dude.
Don't be sorry. Hand over the guitar.
All right, dude. Here you go. That's it, Joker. I'm coming down there. I warned you, Joker.
Oh, yeah? Well, this is my place, too, and I can play my music as loud as I want to. Get him, Bane.
Now drop the guitar, Joker.
I'm not dropping anything. Go get him, Mohawk dude.
Right on, Joker.
It looks like we caught ourselves a Batman.
Whoa, where am I?
Batman, what's wrong?
I just had a dream that the Joker lived right next door to me and he's playing really loud music and I got into a fight with him. And worst of all, you are friends with him. You are called Joker Car McQueen.
Joker Car McQueen? Not a chance, Batman. That was just a dream, Batman. Don't worry about it.
Hello, Batman. I'm thinking of moving next door to you. How would you like to be my neighbor?
Not a chance, Joker. Get out of here before I send the Batbot after you.
Scaring me off with the Batbot, are you? Well, it worked. I'm out of here.
Hey everyone, and welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today I'm going to show you this Imaginext Batboat along with K-Croc and Swampski. Here's some other cool Imaginext toys on the back of the box. And now for the best part of all, let's open these up and have some fun. First we'll look at the Batman and Batboat. And this Batman's a little bit different than the one we're used to seeing, the all black Batman. This one here has gray, blue, and black on him. Also has an orange visor with a black microphone. He'll use this microphone to stay in contact with Robin. Next, let's check out this Batboat. This thing's really neat. Has a cool Batman bat design on the side of it. Check out the front here. You can shoot out this hook, and you'll see me do that later. And then it also has the bat design on the side with the motor on the back. Also has an anchor. This also has two seats in it. That way he can give Robin a ride. And also has an orange windshield on it. The look of this kind of reminds me of the old vintage Batmobile that we did a review on before. I'll show you that also. It has some similarities with the orange windshield on it and similar colors. All right, now let's check out this launching hook. So if you push this down, it'll launch out just like that. And then when it launches out, it pulls back the anchor. They're actually attached.
I like your new boat, Batman. Mind if I take it for a ride?
Not a chance, Joker.
Well, then I'll just have to take it from you.
Next, let's check out Croc and his Swampski. Here's Croc. He looks mean and angry as ever. He also has these chains or shackles on him, but it looks like he broke out of them. So we'll take these off. He also has this weapon, looks like a spear or some kind of harpoon. And next let's look at the Swampski. This thing is really neat. It has wheels, so it can roll on ground, also float on water. Got a cool green color to it, kind of like Croc. And the best part of all, can open its jaws up and snap.
Cool boat, Batman. Can you take me for a ride in it?
Not a problem, Robin. Get in. Are you ready?
I'm ready, Batman. Let's go.
Whoa, this is awesome. This is awesome! I have to get myself one of these!
That's a nice Swampski you have. You mind if I go for a ride with you?
Sure, get on back.
Alright.
Are you ready?
I'm ready. Let's go! This is awesome! Go faster!
You should watch where you're driving, Batman.
No, I think you guys should watch where you're driving.
Get over here, Robin.
Like I said, Batman, you should watch where you're going.
Let's get out of here, Croc. I'll drive this time.
Sorry about your boat, Batman. I shouldn't have asked for a ride. This is all my fault.
Not necessarily, Robin. Let's tip this up and see if it's okay. Still looks good to me.
Hey everyone, and welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today I'm going to show you this Imaginext villain vehicle set. Here's everything out of the package. Comes with two torpedoes. That will go in Penguin's submarine. And here's Penguin himself. He also comes with two smaller penguins. And this one's neat because it can roll, has a wheel on the bottom. And this also comes with Joker and his motorcycle. Here's his motorcycle. And now for the best part of all, let's check out the Penguin submarine. And you can also open this up on this side. The door opens and you can see inside. It's a place to stand and also two seats there. And right down at the bottom, the torpedoes go. Put one in at a time. Push it in. Push that one in. And then if you want to shoot the torpedoes, you just twist this that way and the other one that way. So let's try that out.
That's a nice submarine you have. Mind if I take it?
Ha ha ha, not a chance, Joker.
I like your new submarine.
Thank you. Would you like to come with me to destroy Aquaman?
I sure do want to destroy Aquaman.
Then get inside my submarine and come with me. I hope you don't mind my penguin friends.
Not at all. Just so they don't bite.
Off and away to destroy Aquaman. Joker, do you see him?
There he is, straight ahead.
Yeehaw! Swimmer at the robot shark.
Whoa, what's that?
Ah, no, it's the Penguin.
And don't forget about me, the Joker.
Oh no, this isn't good.
Ugh, I've been hit by a torpedo.
Haha, now we shall capture you.
Hey, Batman, do you see that ahead? It looks a lot like the Joker and Penguin.
Yeah, I see that. It also looks like they have Aquaman.
Let's go save him.
All right, in the boat you go.
Let him go, Joker.
We're not letting anyone go.
I see. You want to do this here in the boat, huh?
Yeah, right here. Ugh. Oh no!
Ugh. Get out of here, Joker.
You forgot about me. Help me, I don't know how to swim.
Help, I don't know how to swim either.
I'm not gonna let you get back into your submarine and cause more problems, but I will drag you into shore. Hold on tight.
We'll be back, Batman.
Batman, and next time we'll know how to swim.
Ugh. I wonder what I should do with the submarine. I can't just let it sit here.
Oh no, the penguins are driving the submarine. Stop!
Well, at least it's not the Joker driving it.
Hey guys, welcome to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be opening up this Play-Doh Batman playset. This is a vintage playset. It's from 1990. Alright, let's open up this playset and check it out. Look at these old cans of Play-Doh. See if it's any good still. It's pretty hard. It's like the card is a rock. My assistant here is gonna try to break it.
I'm much stronger than you.
Oh. I think it was supposed to be purple at one point. Let's see what else we have. Ooh, the Joker mold. We've got an extruder. You can put these different designs. Some stickers. Commissioner Gordon. And Batman. We also have a rolling pin and a knife. Well, looks like a playmat. Play-Doh instructions.
What are you making?
Here's the Joker's car. Cool. We're not gonna use this Play-Doh because it doesn't mold very well. So we brought in this fresh Play-Doh to play with. So it looks a lot different than the old Play-Doh. It's a comparison. Okay, let's start with our Batman. Okay, let's make the Joker figure now.
Thank you.
here's Commissioner Gordon.
That Joker's up to no good again. I better get in my Batmobile.
I have a surprise for you, Batman. Bang.
Oh yeah, I have a surprise for you too, Joker.
Oh yeah? What's that? Thanks for watching, and please subscribe.
Hey everyone, and welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we'll be checking out the Reptile Rage Battle Pack. This set comes with Batman, Superman, and the mega-sized Killer Croc. Now let's see what these look like out of the package. First, let's take a closer look at Batman. Now let's check out Superman. And just like Batman, Superman's arms can move right at the elbows, and his hand can move around. This way you can have many different fighting positions. His knees don't bend, but you can move his legs for some awesome kicks. And in case you're wondering, both their capes are cloth capes. And lastly, let's check out Killer Croc. He is definitely mega-sized. Check out these huge arms. He can also kick, which makes him even more dangerous.
I'm going to destroy Batman and Superman.
I wouldn't be so sure of that if I were you.
That wasn't very nice of you, Croc. Now we shall battle toe-to-toe.
This guy's pretty good, Batman. What do?
I say we double team him.
Great idea, Batman. You always know what's best.
The plan is to kick him from both sides.
You got it, Batman.
Are you ready, Superman?
I'm ready to go, Batman.
Now you shall be destroyed.
That's where you're wrong, Killer Croc.
No, I don't like being kicked.
Spin kick time! We did it, Batman! We defeated Killer Croc! I say this calls for a high five.
I don't do high fives. I only do high kicks.
Hey guys, welcome to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be unboxing the Joker Robo Rampage and Gotham City Showdown. First, let's take a look at the Joker Robo Rampage. First, let's take a look at this cool Joker robot. He's got barrel hands, and he can trap Batman and Superman inside his barrels. The Joker figure can fit back here, and we'll show you how to do that later, but it doesn't come included in this set. And here's Batman. So there's these little arrows at the bottom of each barrel. I don't know if you can see it. I think I can see it on this side. It's an arrow right there. And you just place each character at the bottom of the arrow. Then he can trap them. Oops. Let's try that one again. Now he's got Batman and Superman. Okay, next let's open up Gotham City Showdown. Okay, so if you want to put the Joker on the Joker robot, just attach him like this. You just grab onto the handles, basically. Check out my new robot play base. Now Batman and Robin will never stop us from taking over Gotham City. Let's go get him, Clayface.
What's wrong, Robin?
What do you mean, Batman? Nothing's wrong.
Then why are you standing like that?
I just have to use the bathroom, that's all.
Robin, you have my permission. You can go.
Phew. Thanks, Batman. Hey, wait, what's that over there?
What are you up to, Joker?
Yeah, Joker.
And explain it quick, so I can use the bathroom.
Now no one can stop us.
You'll never get away with this, Joker.
Sure we will. Come on, Clayface, let's go.
Did you guys just see that?
Yeah. Let's go get him, boys.
Hold it right there, Joker.
What are you doing here, Green Arrow, Superman, and Azrael Batman? Go get him, Clayface.
No!
Huh?
Take this, Clayface.
No!
Looks like Clayface turned into a clay puddle.
How dare you turn my friend into a clay puddle?
You're next, Joker. Thanks, guys. You really got us out of a bind.
Yeah, thanks, guys. Now, can someone please help me out of here? I still haven't used the bathroom yet. I really gotta go.
Thanks for watching, and please subscribe.
Hey everyone, and welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we'll be checking out some really cool Batman toys. We have the Tech Glider and Robin, and we also have the 2-in-1 transforming Batcycle with Batman. Now let's see what these look like out of the package. Here's everything out of the package. First, let's check out Batman and his transforming Batcycle. Here's a closer look at the Batcycle. And now let's put Batman on his Batcycle. And he fits right on. Now let's watch it transform. And now what we can do is attach Batman right in here. And now Batman's all ready to battle. And we can also launch the missile right on the side here. To do that, we just flick it just like that. Next, let's check out Robin and his tech glider. Here's his tech glider. Now set this aside and check out Robin. And now we'll attach Robin to his tech glider. And what's really cool about this, we can always take the tech glider off, and these turn into his nunchucks. Now let's see how Robin's tech glider works.
Whoa, looks like I caught a gust of wind. Whoa, this thing is awesome. Looks like I'm starting to go down.
We have to think of something we can do to cause some trouble. Robin, how dare you? I'm gonna get you for this.
I'm gonna have to warn you not to take another step, because I have my nunchucks in hand.
It looks like you could use a little help, Robin.
Don't worry, Batman. I have this. I have my fancy red nunchucks in hand.
Okay, well, I'd like to try my new transforming Batcycle on them.
Wow, now that is cool. Now, I have an idea, Batman. I'll take one, and you take the other.
Sounds like a good plan to me.
That was awesome, Batman. And how did you turn into the Batcycle again so quick?
There's no time to talk. Now hop on back, and let's get out of here.
Sure thing, Batman. Do you mind if I bring my glider with?
Whoa!
Hey everyone, and welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we'll be checking out Batman and CyberX. Here's the back of the box. Check out CyberX. It says he even transforms. Here's some of the other cool Batman Unlimited figures you can collect. Now let's check this out of the package. Here it is, Batman and CyberX. First, let's check out Batman. This Batman is really cool. I really like the black, and then you have the silver and gray arms and legs. Looks really cool. And this Batman has no cape. Now it's time to check out CyberX. This thing is not just awesome, it's beyond awesome. Check out the tail on this thing. You definitely don't want to be by this. This also has a capture cage right under here, so let's open that up. And let's put Joker inside there. The Joker is definitely not going anywhere in here. Batman's going to show us how the disc launcher works. What we can do is open up this top hatch and put the discs inside. Let's put two of them in here and close it. I saved two of the discs because we can store them right in here. Disc storage. And if we want to launch the discs, we just push forward here. Wow, that has some powerful launching ability.
Come on out, Bruce Wayne, or should I say Batman. We know who you are, and we know what's behind those doors, the Batcave. I have to warn you, if you don't come out, we'll destroy Wayne Manor. Actually, we'll destroy it either way.
You won't be destroying anything, Joker.
Okay, Batman, you're right. I won't be destroying anything. But I have a friend here who I'd like you to meet. He will be. It's Bane. He'll destroy everything.
Now it's time for me to introduce a friend of mine.
What is that? I think we might be in a little bit of trouble, but I like trouble.
You're not gonna like this kind of trouble, Joker. You haven't met anything like it before.
Get this beast immediately.
Watch out for the tail.
Now try to get me up here.
Sure thing, Joker. Aim and fire.
I'm not that easy to stop, Batman.
This ought to stop you. Don't come back again. You never know what surprise we'll have next.
Hey everyone, and welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we'll be checking out some really cool Batman.
290. Today we're going to be playing with these Playmobil Summer Fun sets. The first one we're going to open up is this Carnival game set.
Hey Dad, can we play this game?
Sure, son. You can go first.
Yay!
What you do is you aim for the cans.
Okay, I think I got it, Dad. Ready, aim, fire. Woohoo! Next, we're going to open up this swing set. And it comes with all these cute characters as well.
Ooh, I want to go on this ride.
Yeah, can we go on this ride, Mom?
Sure, let's all go on the ride together.
Okay, we're all ready to go. Whoa, it's going faster. Whoa. Woohoo! That was so much fun. Let's do it again. Yeah, that was fun.
Ugh, no thanks. I'm dizzy.
Okay, let's go. Today we get to go on a field trip to the amusement park. Yay! Okay, everybody load in the bus. Okay, everybody's in. Let's go. Oh, I'm so excited. I can't wait to get there. Oh. Oh. Man, I should have taken my nap today. So sleepy. Okay, class, we're here. Huh? Oh, I must have fallen asleep. Whoa. Great job, Batman.
Thanks.
Wow, are you really Batman?
Sure am, kid. Welcome to the superhero theme park.
Wow, I can't believe my eyes. Can I try this game?
Sure, kid.
Okay, here I go. Fire! Wow!
You did good, kid.
Thanks, Batman. I'm gonna go see what else there is to do around here.
Nice kid.
Wow! Are you Iron Man?
Sure am, kid. You want a ride?
Sure!
Thank you. Woohoo! Yeah!
Wow, this is the best day of my life. My life. Johnny! Johnny, wake up! Oh, hi, Mrs. Jamison. I had the best dream. Sounds terrific. Well, let's get going. So what should we go on first?
Hello, kids.
Maybe it wasn't a dream. Thanks for watching. And if you enjoyed this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Also, if you haven't already, be sure to subscribe. We'll see you guys next time. Bye. Hey kids, today we're gonna build this haunted house with Dracula Mater. Okay, let's start unboxing it. Okay, let's start building.
Excellent.
And I have a special helper here today.
Hi.
Okay, let's start decorating. Look at my fingers. Ah! Okay, so here's our finished haunted house. This house looks delicious. Ha ha ha. I'm gonna try some. Mmm.
Thanks for watching, and please subscribe. Hey guys, welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be opening up this Captain America Strike Fire transport vehicle. Okay, let's assemble this vehicle now. It also comes with this Captain America on his motorcycle. Alright, let's check out this cool tank. And Captain America can fit right here. He can also fit right up here. Check this out.
Whoa, that is one big lizard. Bye-bye, lizard.
Thanks for watching, and if you like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to subscribe. We'll see you guys next time. Bye.
I'm growing frustrated trying to capture these turtles. They must be stopped once and for all. I believe we have a way to capture the turtles this time. This better be good. Good work, Crane. The turtles won't stand a chance against this. Now get out. I'm gonna drive and go capture the turtles right now.
Hey guys, I got a joke for you. What do you get when you mix shredder and a head of lettuce? A shred of lettuce. Leo, that was a horrible joke. Okay, I got a good one. What do you get when... Hey, wait a second, what is that?
Turtles, I am here to destroy you.
Get out of there! Shredder, how dare you destroy our turtle van? You're going down. Hey Shredder, why don't you pick on someone your own size?
Are you talking about us? We're not his size.
Turtles, you should have given up.
Alright, this isn't good. Is anyone feeling a little bit crabby or is it just me?
Maybe if we all push up at the same time, we can get him off.
Alright, ready? One, two, three, push!
How
How dare you, Turtles? You've done it again. I can assure you, I'll be back.
Hey guys, how do you like my new ride?
Turtles!
Hey, give me a turn! Cowabunga!
Hey guys, and happy holidays from Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be opening up this present. Let's check out what's inside. Ooh, awesome. Oh, cool. Look at this. Zoomer Dino. This is so cool. His name is Onyx, and he's a Zoomer Dino. I love how this box is designed. Awesome. These are all the things he can do. Get him angry, train, burp or fart, dance, chase, or chomp. Let's open up the Zoomer Dino. Wow, there he is. It also comes with a training guide. So here he is. Look at how awesome this looks. So cute, he almost looks like a pet. Let's take a look at this dino. He's got wheels on the bottom that help him to roll. His neck is really bendy, and so is his tail. And he comes with this remote control. In order to play with him, you have to put batteries in, three AAA batteries. And you have to charge him on the computer with this USB cord. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that, and then I'm gonna show you Onyx. Okay, let's turn him on. To turn him on, you just flip this switch right here. And that turns him on. This button back here makes him open and shut his mouth. To get up in balance, you just press this back here. Oops.
Thank you. eye colors mean, if it's green, it means it's happy. If it's blue, it means it's curious. If it's red, he's mad. If it's purple, he's gonna take command. Now he's sitting. Now he's speaking. Begging. So what did you think about Onyx? Leave a comment in the comment section below. Thanks for watching and please subscribe. And happy holidays from Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be unwrapping this present. I wonder what's inside. Let's find out. Oh, it looks like
Swish and Go Dinos.
This looks like an awesome toy. With one touch, you can transform between vehicle and dino. Alright, let's open this toy up and check it out. Okay, so let's check out all the stuff it came with. It came with this remote control, these stickers and booklet, and this cool car. Okay, this set does not include batteries, so we're gonna have to add the batteries and put on the stickers. So let's go ahead and do that. Okay, so there's three different styles that you can choose from. This is the first style, second, and third. And then to turn it back, you just press the button again.
I'm Bronco. My car is fueled up, tuned up, and ready to race. I'm Bronco, the Triceratops. I'm a dangerous dinosaur. Watch out!
Look, it's down here. You can see he has claws now. And his mouth opened up. Awesome. You can see his feet. And his tail. Let's see it one more time. Let's see what this one does. It has an exclamation point on it.
There's fast, then there's Bronco fast.
And that must be the one that makes him talk.
This car is turbocharged. I'm ready when you are. Let's go. I've got moves. Just watch. Is this such a thing as too fast?
Let's see what this button does. This is to turbocharge it. And this is a steering wheel. If you want the headlights to go on, press this button. Thanks for watching, and be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. We'll see you next time. Bye! Hey guys, welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be unboxing these Minions plush buddies. We also have this Minion sound pad. First, we're going to unbox the plush buddies. There's Minion Stuart, Bob, and Kevin. Thank you. Can now let's open up this sound pad and let the minions play on it. Be sure to give it a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to subscribe. We'll see you next time. Bye.
I'm proud to present the new shrink ray gun. With this, I can shrink anything, and now I'll take over the world. Watch where you're pointing that thing. I wouldn't shrink you. You're my ally. But I do have plans of shrinking someone else, and this will bring him down to size and make him powerless. It makes Hulk angry when you make weapons to try to take over the world. The Incredible Hulk, you'll make a perfect first victim. Oh no, what have you done? I'm angry, but there's nothing I can do about it.
Clayface, throw him in the freeze chamber.
No! No! Let me out of here. That was far too easy. If the Hulk can't stop me, nobody can stop me.
Hey, Mater, isn't the Hulk supposed to be here by now? He's never late.
You're right, buddy. He's never late. Wait a second. I think we were supposed to meet him at the freeze chamber. We better go.
Mr. Freeze, you release the Incredible Hulk now, or else...
Or else what, Hulk Car McQueen? You made a big mistake coming back here. Now I'm gonna have to shrink you and take away all of your powers.
What's the problem, Mr. Freeze? Can't fight without your shrink ray gun?
Electro, quickly grab the disappearing ray gun. It's right next to you. I don't see a disappearing ray gun. It's missing.
Are you looking for this by any chance?
Quickly, get it away from him. Hand it over, Hulk Mater, now.
No can do.
Nice shot, Hulk Mater.
You're not gonna win.
Oh, yes, I am.
Alright, now let's save the Hulk. Alright, Hulk. Now we just have to figure out how to use this thing so we can get you back to normal size. Here it goes. Mater, you're supposed to use the shrink ray gun, not that one.
Oh no, you're right, buddy. Well, I can bring him back.
Mater, get rid of him quick. Mater, you gotta hit the bottom button. Alright, here's the right one.
Alright, that's better. We'll take those weapons back and destroy them so they can't be used for any more destruction. I also better destroy this place so Mr. Freeze can't make any more weapons.
Welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Thanks for helping us to reach 1 million subscribers. We've also reached 1,000 videos.
Over the years, a lot of you have asked us to show our collection. So to say thanks, we're going to show you some of our most favorite superheroes. And we'll also show you our Joker collection.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching, everyone.
We couldn't have done it without you.
Thanks for liking all of our videos and for the nice comments.
We look forward to making more fun videos for all of you.
Keep watching, and we'll see you next time.
Hey guys, and welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be opening up this Batman Batcave set. This set is super cool. It even features Alfred. Let's see what we got in this set. Got the Alfred doll. He's the butler of Batman. Let's see what he looks like. And it comes with all these cool stickers.
Feels good to be home.
Yeah, Batman. Hey, can I come in for a little bit?
Sure, why not?
Welcome home, Master Wayne.
Right this way.
Here we are.
Can I take your cloak, sir?
No, I'm gonna go change into something more comfortable.
Wow, nice place, Batman.
There, much better.
So, Batman, this is my first time being in your house. Can you show me around?
Sure, I can. Over here is my secret door.
I don't see a secret door, Batman.
It's right here. See?
Awesome! So what's on the other side?
Here, I'll show you. Here it is, my secret lair.
Awesome! What's all this stuff over here, Batman?
Whoa! Cool. It's my secret compartment, Robin. And it fits two people.
Awesome. This is so cool, Batman.
Uh-oh. How do we get out of here? Alfred! Coming, sir.
What else you got here, Batman? Oh, cool. Is this a storage for all your weapons?
Yep. And up here, I can see all the stuff that's going on in the city.
Looks like the Joker's up to no good again.
Oh no, looks like he's here.
Who's here, Batman?
The Joker. He's somehow infiltrated my defenses.
Ugh. Knock knock, Batman. Anybody home?
Ugh.
Yes, got on the roof. Now to get through this glass.
Ha ha! Let's go get him, Robin.
Ha 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 ha! Now I can take all his weapons.
Oh no, he's down there, Batman. But how are we gonna get him?
I have an idea.
See you later, Robin.
Wow, Batman, that was so cool. And you knocked him out too.
Yep. You know, it's all in a day's hard work.
Oh no, he's getting away.
Huh? Aw, man. Well, don't worry, I have another plan.
Not so fast, Joker.
Huh? What are you doing?
Oh no, not the sewage tank.
Aw. Now it's back to Gotham City Jail for you, Joker.
Ew, sewage.
You're telling me.
Thanks for watching, and be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. We'll see you next time. Bye.
Hey guys, welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be opening up the Shopkins vending machine. We also have five baskets from season 1 and 2. Okay, let's get started by opening up season 1. Looks like we got soda pops. Ultra rare. Awesome. Let's see the other one we got. And we got Flutter Cake. And she is common. Now let's open up a season 2. Looks like we got Cherry Chiro, and she's rare. And looks like we got Al Foyle, and he is a common. Next we're gonna open up season 1. Awesome, we got another ultra rare, Millie Shake, season 2. And looks like we got Dippy Avocado, and she's a common. Okay, this is our last basket from season 2. And we got Fifi Flower, and she is rare. Okay, that's our last Shopkins. Oops. Oh, that's a cute little onion. And it's Boo Hoo Onion, and she's a common. Next, we got the Shopkins vending machine. Okay, let's open this up and check it out. We even get two Shopkins inside. And it looks like we got Nutty Butter, which is rare, and Creamy Bun Bun, which is also rare. So this vending machine is nice because you can store all your Shopkins inside. And it's really cute.
Ooh, a milkshake. All right.
Why isn't it working? Nobody steals from Batman. Does a friend need a little help? Oh no, not you again. I'll help you, friend. There, that should do it. I don't condone breaking vending machines, but this sure is a good milkshake. This is delicious.
Thanks for watching, and if you enjoyed this video, be sure to give us a thumbs up. Also, if you haven't already, be sure to subscribe. We'll see you guys next time. Bye!
Hey guys, welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be opening up all these Batman Classic TV series toys. First, let's open up Surf's Up Batman. So this is Surf's Up Batman. And here's his surfboard. He has yellow and white swimming trunks on. He also comes with a stand and a collector's card. Next, let's open up Surf's Up Joker. So here's the Joker. And his surfboard. Looks like he's having fun on his surfboard. He also comes with a stand that says Splat. And a collector's card. Looks like it's the same as Batman's. Next, let's open up the Batmobile. It's the first Batman Classic TV series Batmobile that fits 6-inch figures. Check out this awesome Batmobile. Got the turbo thruster in the back. This thing looks awesome. It even has seat belts. Can't wait to go surfing. Ah, I love surfing. Oh, that was a big wave. Huh, surfing looks fun. I'm gonna use my laser machine to steal all of his surfing skills.
Oh, better swim back to shore. For some reason, I don't know how to surf anymore.
Ha! It worked! Now to get my surfboard. Here it is. How do you like it? Alright, let's see here. Whoa. Hey, this isn't too bad. Woo! Surf's up!
Woo!
Hey, I'm pretty good at the surfing stuff. Woo!
Finally here. Hey, wait a minute. It's the Joker!
Woo-wee!
You know what it's time for. A surf off! Got my board. No one can outdo Batman. Not even in surfing.
Oh, hello, Batman. Fancy seeing you here.
What are you doing here, Joker?
Oh, you know, just having a little fun in the sun. You know me.
Since when do you like sun, Joker?
Since now.
There's something fishy going around here.
Okay, Batman. I challenge you to a surf-off.
The winner gets the Batmobile.
There's no way you can win, Joker. All right, let's do this.
All right, ladies first.
I'm not the one that wears makeup, Joker.
Oh, touchy. Okay, I'll go first.
How does Joker have all these moves? He's gonna be hard to beat. Wait a minute. Who's judging this surfing contest?
Woohoo! Go Joker! Joker's the winner!
Hey, wait a minute. Is this a setup?
You bet it is, Batman.
Nobody tricks Batman. This calls for the Bat Shark.
Hurry, boys, go get his Batmobile. Watch out behind you, Joker. What? What are you talking about, Penguin?
Thanks for watching, and if you like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to subscribe. We'll see you guys next time. Bye.
Hey guys, welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be opening up these Batman Classic TV series characters. First, let's open up the Penguin.
Alright, let's open this up and check it out. Looks like it comes with a card or something. And a stand.
This is a really cool Penguin character. Next, let's open up the Riddler.
Let's open this up and check this one out.
This is the Riddler. He comes with this stand. It says Kapow.
Next, we're going to open up the Batcave Batman.
This is all the cool stuff that comes in this set. Comes with this cool Batman. And he's wearing blue. It's kind of interesting because their feet can even go like this, so he looks like he's walking on his tippy toes. And his hands even turn all the way around, too. He also comes with a cool stand that says Batman on it. And this is his card. You can be standing in front of two different rooms. And then comes with all this cool stuff, too. Like the speakerphone. It even comes with a different head for Batman, in case he doesn't want to wear his bat cape anymore. He even comes with a little telephone too. And it comes with this Batman spray repellent too. And this is the bat computer. What's cool is you can turn it around and open it up. And it's a secret equipment storage room now. So you can store all the equipment that Batman comes with. So we're gonna store all his weapons back here, so the Riddler and Penguin can't see them. Let's put on Batman's other head now. Ah! He's got no head. Here we go, now he's Bruce Wayne.
Hello? Okay, I'll be right there.
Time to become Batman. Okay, ready to go. Better type some things into my bat computer. Now it's time to get some weapons. Let's go get some bad guys. I should have known. Penguin and Riddler. What are you boys doing out here?
Is it a crime to walk around the city?
For most people, no.
But for you guys, I'll make an exception.
Ow!
Hey, what was that for? You like that? I mean, you're really gonna like this. Ouch, my ears! Oh, yeah! Ah! Put him up, Batman. Hurrah! Batman wins. There's no one to celebrate with me. Oh well. I'll just go home. Thanks for watching! Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. We'll see you guys next time.